months ago, President was in the province, and in particular, during his outreach program, he met various headmen. And one of the issues the headmen raised was particularly they were having difficulties to carry out their duties, developmental exercises, to mobilize the people in their communities simply because there are challenges with movement and mobility. So His Excellency pledged, and today he has fulfilled his pledge. To us as a district, this comes as a great gesture that no one, I think, is being left behind.
We are grateful that the head of state has honored the promise.
As area member of parliament, I'm happy because the headman, they have been facing a lot of challenges in terms of transport. As a eastern province as well, and the Sindh particularly, we are happy with what His Excellency Dr. Edgar Chagwarungu is doing.
I want to thank His Excellency the President, Dr. Edgar Chagwarungu, for this gesture of giving 1,000 bicycles to Petauke.
The promise has been actualized, and we are very happy that it has come at a very opportune time. We want to thank His Excellency the President most sincerely for this gesture.
We are very greatly humbled with the gesture that the President of the Republic of Zambia, Dr. Edgar Chagwarungu, brought and promised when he came in to visit the province.
Today is reminding us to say, I'm not just a person who will just promising things and then I'm not fulfilling the promises. Today he is actually filling in the promises, and I'm so delighted.
As Permanent Secretary Eastern Province, receiving these on behalf of the President and handing them over to you on behalf of the President, it's my honor and privilege to do so, and most importantly to express a word of thanks and appreciation to His Excellency for this level of support to the headmen.
Indeed, we want to thank the President for honoring the promise that he had promised the village headmen of Katete Mkaika in particular. Indeed, we can say he's the man that walks the talk.